and it loved a little boy. Every day the boy would visit the tree and enjoy its company.
Come here, my boy. Come and climb up my trunk and swing from my branches.
Ah, what a fun!
Are you hungry? Eat my apple.
How delicious!
When the boy was tired, he slept under the tree. The tree was happy to give its shade, but time went by and the boy grew older and went away.
Bye-bye tree, I'm going to study.
The tree was often alone. After some years, one day the boy came to the tree and the tree was very happy.
Come here, my boy. Come and climb up my trunk and swing from my branches.
I am too big to climb and play. I want to buy things and have a fun. I want some money. Can you give me some money?
I am sorry, but I have no money. I have only leaves and apples. You can pluck my apples and sell them into the market.
Then you will have money. The boy happy plucked the apples and carried them away. The tree was also happy, but the boy stayed away for a long time and the tree was sad. One day the boy came back and the tree shook with joy. Tree.
Come here, my boy. Come and climb up my trunk and swing from my branches.
I am too busy to climb trees. I am getting married. I need a house. Can you give me a house?
I have no house, but you can make cut off my branches and build a house.
So the boy cut off the trees, branches and carried them away to build a house. The tree was very happy, but the boy stayed away for a long time and the tree was sad again. And when he came back after some years, the tree was so happy that it could hardly speak. Now the boy was a young man. Tree.
Come here, my boy. Come and climb up my trunk and swing from my branches.
Start.
So the boy cut off the trees, branches and carried them away to build a house. The tree was very happy, but the boy stayed away for a long time and the tree was sad again. And when he came back after some years, the tree was so happy that it could hardly speak. Now the boy was a young man.
Come boy, come. What can I do for you?
I am going to a business trip. I need a boat to take me away. Can you give me a boat?
I have no boat. You can cut my trunk. I have left is a trunk. You can cut my trunk and make a boat and sail away.
The young man cut the trunk of the tree and sailed away in a boat. The tree was left only with a stump. And after a long time, the young man came back again. Now he was an old man, but the tree recognized him.
Mercy, aap jao.
I am sorry, friend, but I have not left to give you. My branches are gone. You cannot climb.
My teeth are too big for apples.
And after a long time, the young man came back again. Now he was an old man, but the tree recognized him. Old man.
I am too old.
swing on branches.
My branches are gone. You cannot climb.
Tree ka pehle dialog tha.
Bolo.
My branches are gone. You cannot swing on them.
I am too old to swing on branches.
My trunk is gone. You cannot climb.
I am too tired to climb.
I am sorry. I wish that I could give you something. But I have nothing left. I am blessed and old stem. I am sorry.
Dear tree, you have always given. But though I don't need much, just a quiet place to sit and rest.
The old man did, and the tree was still happy.
Well, an old stem is good for sleeping and resting. On the ground, sit down and rest.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's all?